And now, ladies and gentlemen, the waiting is over. Here he is, Anthony Joshua!
There's another big shot. Another couple more. He's still standing, but for how much longer? The legs are dipping again. He and John Lewis having a look. Oh. What is keeping Leo up? He is getting tattooed here, and he has to go, and it's over. He's destroyed a very brave opponent, and he hasn't broken a sweat. And he's looking around as if to say, is that what the pro game is about? Body shot there. Joshua leading off with a left hand to the body. Oh, nailed him. That right hand.
Two, three,
now is Butlin going to get
four,
up?
Five, six.
Well, I think body language says, yeah. I want out of there. I would have got him out of there.
I think one more punch will get him out of there. And I think Howard Foster's getting ready to step in here because nobody wants to see Butlin get hurt. Body shots coming in. He's all over the place here. And that's it. The towel comes in. Howard Foster says, that's enough. And a smile at the end from Paul Butlin, who says, yeah, I've been in with something special there.
Yeah, a little step back for no reason. Yep, he's in no hurry.
Oh, that might be the end of that. A really sharp, hurtful combination. Kiss check, just lunges in. You've got to credit his bravery, but he's getting a pounding in there, and that's that. No, it's been stopped. All over. Kiss check wanted to go on. But all the damage was done by that brutal combination that put the Croatian on the floor.
So heavy-handed, Joshua. He doesn't have to
right hand.
Again, Darts did well to take that.
Darts is struggling. He's in trouble. And there is an argument to say that's enough, and it is. Because Darts wasn't going to go easy. But he was hurting, and he was hurting badly. And another clinical, brutal performance from Anthony Joshua. Rocked him. He's in trouble here already in the first round, the Argentinian. And Joshua senses it and goes to work, picking some wicked body shots, and eventually Avila has to just hang on. But he's shaken up already. He looked at his corner there as if to say, what have you done to me? And he's gone.
One, two, three,
and I don't think he wants any part of this. He had no interest. If they weren't believers before, they certainly are now.
Nice upper body movement as he comes forward. You know, he's given this a bit of thought. No, but we've seen him box before, but I've never seen him put so much thought into it. He's giving this a go. He's glad to be here.
Getting the high guard up there as Joshua died. Oh, that right hand uppercut. Doesn't matter how much of a go you have, if you get tagged like that, you're in desperate trouble, and he's done. One big right hand, good night.
Now that was just a kind of cumbersome pawing punch, quite the opposite from Joshua.
Slipped inside there. Skelton's Joshua looked to land the right hand, but he's taking his time and measuring it up, and that right hand did the damage. He just waited to pull the trigger on that right hand, and that little split second might have done for Matt Skelton. Is it going to be another inside two rounds for Joshua, who takes his time, measures him up again. Skelton's all over the place, Steve Gray says that's it. He's done it again. 7 out of 7 inside 2 rounds. Myrick's doing a nice job of making Joshua miss. Another smile from the Watford man.
Oh, oh that's the one.
Didn't miss that time. Took everything, didn't he? One big right hand.
Now there's a difference in Irish's body language now. He's felt the full power, and that was bang on the chin. He did well to take that and still be in there. Full credit to him.
And it gets another one. The towel's come in, and he got absolutely slaughtered with a left hand right on the decision of Steve Gray to jump in there. They'd seen enough in the corner. They said, I'm getting the towel in. And Steve Gray, I think, had seen enough as well. Just too sharp and too powerful from Joshua, who's slicing into ribbons here. And Ian John Lewis might have a job to do, because Bakhtov is so brave, he's standing up to this, but he is getting pounded, and Ian John Lewis did absolutely the right thing, because Bakhtov, oh, he's letting it go on. Well, I thought he was stopping it.
He should be.
And he will, and he has. If you hadn't seen him before and you wondered what the fuss was about, that is what the fuss is about. Right hand comes through and he's wobbled, he's shaken by that, and Joshua straight on him, and Sprott's in big trouble here. Joshua just teeing off,
and Terry
O'Connor says that will do it right there.
I mean, that shows you the power this man has, that the punch that caused the damage was partially blocked, but it still had the power to knock Sprott onto his heels. What I also like about Joshua, he's always mindful of his own defence. Even when he's completely in top, you know, he keeps his shape, he keeps his hands up, gets his punches out, brings them back. And here we come now.
Gavin in trouble, down again, yeah. I think the right hand, and he landed a punch when he was on the floor there. And down he goes again, left hand again. And Victor Loughlin's got to put an end to this. Because Gavin is a brave, brave man, but I don't think, yeah, he's going to give it a go again. But this is getting ugly here, and it's waved off. It's done. Anthony Joshua does it again. This time, he was left hand happy. And it's destroyed Jason Gavin. Jab just snapping his head back, and the combination, he nods. But he's already starting to come apart. He did go 12 with Shannon Briggs, but Shannon Briggs is shell of the fighter he once was. And a right hand lays him out. Beautifully timed by Anthony Joshua. And
seven,
the count's at eight.
Nine.
This is done and dusted. It is his sixth second round win. Joshua going to work once again and nails it. Right hand. And it was the ropes that kept him up. Johnson survived.
That's all over.
Joshua looking to just blitz him out of there. Inside around, there goes the bell.
Well, he knows how to survive. I'm amazed he's lasted this long, the punches he's taken there.
Well, that reputation for durability is well, well deserved. But how much longer can this go on? And it's stopped, it's over, done, inside 2 rounds. Kingpin just got bowled over. And the biggest smile in the place belongs to Anthony Joshua, who does it again. What on earth are they going to do with him next?
Looking for the body of Joshua with a straight right hand.
Joshua looking very sharp here, and nails it with a right hand inside the first minute. Cornish down, looking at his corner on one knee. It's the power but it's the speed as well. Joshua biding his time and then unloading again. A Cornish looking unsteady. Joshua looking to measure him up. Could this be gone in the first? He's caught it with another right hand, and Cornish is in desperate trouble already.
Now, the technique that Joshua's showing at the moment is terrific. You wouldn't believe only a dozen fights.
And it's stolen. It's all over in 90 seconds. Anthony Joshua's biggest test on paper has turned into his quickest win.